Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today I will show you how to get access on your Facebook via website. When you try to log in on your Facebook and you see this two-factor authentication and you don't know how to find this code generator and you don't know where to find this code generator to put the code and get access on your Facebook page or your Facebook profile, I'm here today to show you this easy trick and where the code generator is located. So you have to have your phone with you, because you have to have your phone because we have to open up Facebook from your phone. Let's go and open up Facebook from your phone. Click here on Facebook, go to your Facebook here, click here on the menu button, and then click here on settings and privacy. Click here on settings, password and security, the second tab here, and then here you will see code generator. Code generator helps you protect your account from hacking and unauthorized account access. Activate this one and then you will see this code. It will be available for 60 seconds. So let's put this now for 61656 and then click continue. So now we will have access on Facebook. So if you want to save this browser, just click here save, and you can and you have it for later. So you save it for later. And we get an notification from Facebook. We notify you. I have an email now from Facebook, and it's you, Daniel, or not. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial today. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix and like the Facebook page also. Share the content. If you like this video, share it with your friends. So thank you guys for watching. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.